Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to Shishuval. So today we are going to talk about pH value of skin, how baby's skin is different from adult skin, and what kind of products can be used for baby's skin. We will also look at a product that I have discovered recently which can be very helpful for babies. Click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to hit the notification bell to get the latest video first. So the first thing that we talk about is what is pH value. Now, a lot of you might remember it from school. We used to do this litmus test experiments where we would find out whether a particular substance is acidic or alkaline. So basically, pH value is the measure of acidity or alkalinity of any substance. Right, so in a lot of ads also you might have heard that pH value of this particular soap or a lotion or some sort of shampoo or anything is so and so. So pH value is a measure of the acidity or alkalinity. It is measured from a degree of 1 to 14 and 7 is considered neutral. So 1 to 7 is all acidic and 7 to 14 is alkaline. The next thing that we look at is what is the pH value of skin. So human skin's pH value is between 5 to 6, and that the reason why it is slightly acidic is because it is covered by a very very fine layer known as acid mantle. So that acid mantle which covers the skin is the reason why our skin is slightly acidic, and this acid mantle protects the skin from bacteria and other contaminants. When the bacteria enter this acidic layer, they are usually not able to survive because the outside environment is more alkaline, and that causes them not to infect us. Now we come to baby skin. Now how is baby skin different from human skin? We know that it is supposed to be very very thin. It is many times thinner than an adult skin or even the skin of older children. Now the reason behind it is that in babies this acid mantle is still not formed, and it takes a few months before it gets completely developed and starts protecting the skin, and that is why it is more easily infected, or you know, something might cause rashes or any kind of hives. In baby skin, it is very 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 delicate. So it is considered that the products that are used for baby skin, newborn to say less than a year old, the soaps or whatever bath items you are using, the pH value should be similar to that of normal human skin. And if we do that, it protects the skin and helps in development of the acid mantle faster. I came across a new product. I was not aware of it earlier, but this is a very very good product which I have used recently, and I thought I must share it with you guys. So this is called a Daffy cleansing and moisturizing Syndet bar. Now they have not written soap bar, it's a Syndet bar, and it says Daffy bathing bar is free from soap and alkali. Its skin friendly pH of 5 to 6 supports the acidic skin mantle that is formed in the initial months after birth. This mantle acts as a barrier to environmental factors. The natural goodness of aloe butter moisturizes the skin, leaving it soft and supple. Gently apply it to baby's skin and rinse off completely. So as I said, this bar is soap and alkali free. It promotes the development of acid mantle in baby's skin, in baby's body during those initial months. So you can start using this bar as early as 2-3 days old. As soon as you start bathing the baby, you can start using this particular bar. It contains aloe and shea butter, which are both very very well known ingredients for moisturizing skin. But one of my friends used this, and she said that she found a lot of help. Her daughter's skin is very very dry, and she found that after this her skin is much much softer, and it does not appear as dry after the bath. If I even used it for my daughter, and although she is older, of late she's had this strange habit where she doesn't want me to put any moisturizer on her skin after bath. And I have always seen that after bathing her skin would start appearing dry and a little stretchy, and suddenly I hope it's just a phase, and she doesn't want me to apply any moisturizer or cream on her body or face. And she says it hurts her eyes, or I don't know why. So I'm hoping that this is a temporary phase. And so I started giving her a bath with this particular bar, and I've seen a noticeable difference. So her skin does not appear as dry or, you know, stretched after the bath. So yes, this product is really nice. I liked it. So if you have used this product before, or if you have any feedback about it, do let us know so that all of us can learn about it. Or if you're planning to try it, you can let us know that as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you found it useful, do not forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to the channel. We'll see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.